look at my guitar like it's a savior. That's, man, my shield. Growing up in Oakland, I can guarantee you, I have a big family, first of all, right? It's like 9 of us, brothers and sisters. We lost 2, 3, to streets of Oakland and life. But if it wasn't for that guitar, I know for a fact, you know, growing up and being in Sobrani Park, coming from West Oakland to Sobrani Park to East Oakland, I would have had a whole nother weapon. So that guitar, my mom really stuck behind me, and my dad were keeping me real busy with projects and then whatever was going on in town. That without that guitar, that's been my savior. That's been like my shield. I think art has to play a 50-50, if not 75-25, more art. You know what I mean? Especially the way people dealing with life today, you need a lot more art in your life. You need a lot more opportunities to express who you are and find who you are. And I think through art, that's just what it simply does. Everybody's got art, a little art in them, one way or the other. That's the way I feel about it. My life without art would be, it wouldn't be like, it'd be lifeless. How about that? Plain and simple. Like I say, it'd be a body without a heart. You know what I mean? And the spirit and everything else. At this point, for me, and my art is music, but I do lots of other things as well. You know what I mean? I do them as well as play guitar, but there's a lot of things I like to do outside of just playing music. But without freedom of expressing yourself, that's how I groom my kids in terms of life. I let them express themselves, I let them grow at their own pace, but I definitely expose them to everything. A little good, a little bad, because you gotta know. And you can get a little everything in Oakland. So, gotta take the good with the bad. It wouldn't be a life.